There are reports of opera music being played in the Kingston district, sir. The killer's calling card. It could be the break we need.
No way you're catching me going anywhere near Ace Chemicals now, my friend.
Alfred, I found a fourth victim.
Highly regrettable, Master Bruce. All we can do is hope this body yields some clues as to the killer's identity.
An irregularity on the victim's chest. It appears to be a birthmark, quite distinctive. There's a bullet lodged deep in the upper bicep. This type of ammunition is predominantly used with a hunting rifle that hasn't been manufactured in over a decade. The left foot is missing several toes. The site of amputation suggests the removal of non-viable tissue in the treatment of frostbite.
Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Robert Kincaid.
He was a microbiologist who worked for Stagg Enterprises. Many believe the shooting was connected to Kincaid's knowledge of controversial research, although that remains unverified. He took a teaching post in Atlanta, which is where he was reported missing.
Have you found anything linking the victims?
I can find no personal or professional links between the victims, but they each went missing near state parks or playing fields.
Try and find anything connecting those places.
Of course, sir. I'll look into it.
Abducting people and mutilating. I need to find Riddler's trophy. All of them, to draw him out.
Sound crazy, but I'm pretty sure I just saw a robot walking around out here. body chained to a wall earlier. This town's better off covered in gas.
Scarecrow pulling this on Halloween. Guess he's got a sense of humor after all.
Yeah,
gets unmasked, puts away Scarecrow, and he's still out there! Take a night off already, you Playboy vigilante nutcase!
Still riddles waiting to be solved on the Agati Island, Batman. It's not that you have something better to do. None of
You are defeated. Too slow, Dark Knight. Too slow.
The voice synthesizer won't work while he's busy with something else. Before activating an order, I need to pick a target.
Thank you.
that drives straight through a wall like it weren't even there.
The sweet taste of someone else's failure.
Faster next time, detective,
or you will fail again.
Faster next time, detective.
The sweet taste of someone else's failure.
Faster.
Oh no, you've lost. What's wrong? Can't cope when I set a time limit?
Can't cope.
Ah, the sweet taste of someone else's failure.
Faster next time, detective.
Or you will fail again.
Faster next time, detective.
Too slow, Dark Knight. Too slow. Ah, the sweet taste of someone else's failure.
Faster next time, detective.
Or you will fail again.
Faster next time, detective.
Faster. You are defeated. Too slow, Dark Knight. Too slow.
Yeah.